Opening with the king's pawn controls the center and opens up the light-squared bishop and queen, often leading to sharp games. The Sicilian defense controls the d4 square with c-pawn. Nf3 develops the knight toward the center to prepare for a d4 pawn push, where the knight will recapture if black captures on d4. Nc6 helps control both the d4 square and the e5 square. D4 offers to trade a center pawn for the c5 pawn in exchange for more control of the center and quick development. Cxd4 gives black two central pawns versus one central pawn for white. Nxd4 recaptures the pawn and activates the knight in return for having one central pawn versus black's two central pawns. Nf6 develops the knight toward the center and attacks the undefended e4 pawn. Nc3 defends the e4 pawn and puts more pressure on the d5 square. D6 prevents an e5 pawn push and allows the light-squared bishop to develop. Bg5 immediately attacks the knight on f6 and prepares the possibility of queenside castling. E6 defends the d5 square and allows the dark-squared bishop to develop to e7. Qd2 supports the bishop on g5 and prepares to castle queenside. B7 develops the bishop, unpins the knight on f6 and prepares castling. Queenside castling gets the king out of the center, activates the rook and seeks to start an attack on the king's side. Nxd4 captures white's powerful knight on d4 and forces white to recapture on d4 with the queen. Qxd4 recaptures the knight and centralizes the queen. Castling gets the king out of the center and activates the rook. F4 gains space on the king side and protects the bishop on g5. This activates a queen by developing it off of its starting square. Bc4 develops the bishop and controls the a2g8 diagonal. Bd7 develops the bishop toward the center, connects the rooks and vacates the c8 square for the rooks. E5 attacks the knight and gains space in the center. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. This is the only move that works. Recaptures. This moves the bishop to a more active square, making it gain scope. It is the last book move. This permits the opponent to win a tempo by threatening a queen. It is a mistake. Only one move worked there, and this wasn't it. This ignores an opportunity to win a tempo by threatening a queen. It is a miss. This overlooks a better way to capture a knight that was threatening to win material. It is an inaccuracy. This is an equal trade. This is the only move that works. It is best. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. It is best. Recaptures, from a previous move. It is best. This misses an opportunity to develop a rook off its starting square. It is an inaccuracy. Right on target. It is best. This removes a pawn that was threatening to win material. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This develops a rook off its starting square, getting it into the action. It is good. This protects the attacked pawn. It is best. Very precise. It is best. This move puts the queen on a safer square. This threatens to create a passed pawn. It is best. This captures a vulnerable pawn. This threatens to win a pawn. It is best. This stops the opponent from being able to win a pawn. It is good. The rooks are coordinated and powerfully doubled on the file. It is excellent. This is the strongest option. It is best. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. This overlooks an opportunity to offer an equal trade of pieces. It is an inaccuracy. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. This offers to exchange pieces of equal value. It is good. This is a fair move. It is good. This is an equal trade. It is excellent. Recaptures. It is good. This permits the opponent to win a tempo by threatening a rook. It is an inaccuracy. That's fine. It is good. Right on target. It is best. This offers to exchange pieces of equal value. It is best. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. This overlooks an opportunity to evade the check from the opposing queen. It is an inaccuracy. This permits the opponent to activate a rook by getting it to the 7th rank. It is an inaccuracy. This misses an opportunity to activate a rook by getting it to the 7th rank. It is a mistake. After all captures, this is an equal trade. This is the start of the end game and white is equal. It is best. This is an equal trade. It is best. Takes back. It is best. This is a fair move. It is good. That's fine. It is good. An active king is critical in the endgame and getting it off of the back rank is the first step. It is excellent. This activates the king in the endgame by getting it off of the back rank. It is excellent. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. This defends the attacked rook. It is best. A solid choice. It is excellent. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. It is best. This misses an opportunity to threaten winning a pawn. It is a mistake. Very precise. It is best. This is not the best. It is an inaccuracy. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This threatens to create a passed pawn. It is good. This is the only good move. This stops the opponent from being able to create a passed pawn. It is a great move. This overlooks a better way to evade the check from the opposing rook. It is an inaccuracy. There was only one good move there. It is a mistake. This defends the attacked pawn. This threatens to create a passed pawn. It is best. After all captures, this is an equal trade. This is the only good move. This prevents the opponent from being able to create a passed pawn. It is a great move. Recaptures. It is best. This evades the check from the rook. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. It is best. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This is an equal trade. It is best. This makes a passed pawn, meaning no opposing pawn can challenge it on its way to promotion. This is the only move that works. This threatens to win a rook. It is best. This defends the attacked pawn. This prevents the opponent from being able to win a rook. It is best. This activates a rook by getting it to the 7th rank and also restricts the opponent's king. It is best. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. It is best. This threatens to kick a rook. It is good. This stops the opponent from being able to kick a rook. It is excellent. That's an unfortunate error. It is a mistake. There were worse moves, but also something much better. It is an inaccuracy. This evades the check from the rook. It is good. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. This is the only good move. It is a great move. The pawn is now passed because it can no longer be challenged by opposing pawns as it tries to promote. It is best. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This evades the check from the rook. It is excellent. This defends the attacked pawn. It is excellent. This is a fair move. It is good. This pushes a passed pawn. This threatens to push a passed pawn towards promotion. It is excellent. A very strong play. It is excellent. The passed pawn moves towards its goal. This threatens to push a passed pawn towards promotion. It is good. Placing a rook behind an opponent's passed pawn can inhibit the pawn's ability to promote. It is best. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This pushes a passed pawn. This threatens to push a passed pawn towards promotion. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. This steps away from the checking rook. It is best.